thank God for. So blessed Jesus. That's why I praise you. Thank you, Jesus. Along with each new day, that's why I praise you. I give you. Being my provider so many times, so many times you rescued me. That's why I praise you. This every blessing for this, for it. Praise the name of the Lord Jesus. Oh, blessed Jesus. I bless your name. Oh, I bless your name, Jesus. Oh, blessed God. I bless your name. Mighty God. Oh, yes. In Jesus' name. I bless your name. Yes, I bless your name, Lord. Just waiting on the others to join in. Praise the name of the Lord Jesus. Amen. Enjoying the moment of worship. Oh, Jesus. Jesus. I bless your name. I give you all. I give you honor. You are. Oh, blessed Lord. You are. That choose the way. Bless your name. Oh, I bless your name.
Oh, blessed Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. I bless your name. Oh my God, I love these worship songs. Oh, we give God all the praise, all the glory. Oh, mighty God. I choose the way. I bless your name. Oh Lord. Jesus. Blessed God, my God, ooh, that choose the way. I bless your name. Thank you, Jesus.
I'm free at last.
Satan, let my soul rest.
Oh Lord,
from the straight
and narrow way. The grace of God,
I am free.
No more the pride of sin I trod.
I am free. The blood has cleansed every single stain. I'm free again. Praise God, I'm free. I've been set free by the grace of God.
I am free. Say, I am free. I'm free at last. Oh, what singing. Oh, what shouting.
On that happy morning.
When we all shall rise.
Oh, what glory.
Praise God. Yeah, when we meet our blessed Savior in the sky.
Oh, what
singing.
Oh, what shouting.
Shouting.
On that happy morning when
we all
shall arise.
Yeah.
Oh, what glory.
Yeah.
Hallelujah.
Oh, when we meet our blessed Savior.
Lead me
Lord.
The Lord.
My Lord. Church, oh yes. My glory to His name. Glory, glory. Blood singing glory to
His name. I know that glory,
glory, glory
to His glory.
Yeah, Lord,
glory to
His name.
I know that there to my heart
was the blood singing glory. If you're in the battle, to His name, oh Lord, glory to His name. Blood said. Keep on the fire.
If you win, my brother, surely you must.
Say, keep on the fire.
There are many dangers that we all must face. If we die of fighting, it is no disgrace. Covered in the service, we will find no place.
Oh, keep the worship going. Where are the worshipers? Say, keep on. Oh, Lord. Just keep on
the firing line. There are many dangers that we all must face. If we die of fighting, it is not its grace.
Coward in the service,
we will find no place.
So keep on
the firing line. If you must
fight,
be brave against all evil.
Never run.
Never run, nor ever look behind. If you would win for God and the right, keep on the firing line.
And never run.
Never run, nor ever look behind. If you would win for God and the right,
keep on
the firing line.
Hey.
Fight the
right
against all evil.
Hey.
Never run, nor ever look behind. If you would win for God and the right, keep on the firing line.
Hey, glory to God.
To the fight, pray
Praise the name of the Lord Jesus. Amen. Praise God. Praise God. Amen. Just giving some persons time to come on. Greetings to you. Amen. Veronica. Silvera. Praise be to God, Brother Douglas. God bless you. Amen. Evangelist. Amen. Beverly Brown, God bless you. Amen. Praise God. God is good. Praise the name of the Lord Jesus. Jesus' name so sweet. Yes, so sweet. Oh, yes. Praise the name of the Lord. Amen. Just about to begin. Greetings to everyone. Praise the name of the Lord Jesus. God has been good. Oh, just listen a minute. I'm about to begin. But I'm getting my praise on. Amen. We have to spend some time to give God some glory. Oh, Lord Jesus. So hard to run. Say to my soul. Say to your soul this morning. This afternoon. God will make a way. Whatever the time is in your country. Oh. On my sorrow. Send to my soul, the Lord will make a way. Oh Lord,
try to do the right thing.
Oh my God, it doesn't matter how we try, people of God, it will never stop. So hard to run, hey God.
So don't you worry.
The Lord, the Lord, the Lord
says,
yeah, when beneath the cross I bow,
He will take away
all my sorrow.
Just let Him have my burdens down.
When the
load upon me
gets heavy. Oh, say to my soul, just say to your soul this morning, don't worry, Jesus will make a way somehow. I don't know what you're going through. Lord of mercy.
You know I'm getting ready.
I'm getting ready. I'm about to get into the business now. I'm about to get into Jesus' business. Oh God, that I'm getting my praise on. We gotta take a minute and bless God. Everything about Jesus is sweet. The word is sweet. The worship is sweet. I cannot wait until I get to heaven. Oh my God. Woo. Yeah. I just oh Lord. Yeah, I just got to
sit down. Well, I'm looking for my mother.
I can't sit down.
Oh, I'm looking for my mother.
Church, I can. We cannot sit down at this time. Heaven is too sweet. We have to get busy and hurt. I just got to heaven.
Sit down, sir.
Oh, God Almighty, I'm getting my praise on. Just excuse me for just a minute. Let me just give God some glory. From your burden of sin, you hear that, somebody? Whoa. I'm excited about Jesus in spite of my situations and circumstances. Listen to me, people of God, I still have a praise. Is there anybody have a praise this morning? Whoa, listen. Woo. There is power. He's my defender. He's my conqueror. Jesus shed his blood. Jesus the King. Oh yes. Worship him. Mighty God, there is power, power. Say. Say in the hey, hallelujah. Holy Ghost. Everywhere I go, I want the world to know. If you know that there's power in Jesus' blood, somebody go ahead and shout some hallelujah. Shout some thank you, Jesus. Shout some amen. Lord of mercy. Woo. I'm a worshiper. I'm a firm believer in worship. Oh, glory to God. Oh, yes. Blood free. The blood prevailed, people of God. Oh, Shanda Mahaya. Hey, Shando Satai. Thank God. Holy Ghost, hallelujah. Thank God. That washes. If you know the blood wash your white as snow, the blood prevail. It still prevails today. It is still active today. If you don't get washed yet, come and get cleansing. Come and get washed in the blood of Jesus. Hey, glory. The apostles go through it. Yilababashaya. Dandorobohosha. Lord, I feel the fire of the Holy Ghost. Lord, it's because I've been washed in Jesus' blood. I'm so excited this morning. I'm so powered up. I'm so fired up. The witch cannot test this. The warlocks cannot test this. The holy workers cannot test this. This is too powerful for them. Good God, my master. I'm excited. Just excuse me. Let me praise God. Thank God. Thank God for the cleansing blood. Woo. Oh Lord. I'm excited about Jesus, somebody. I'm excited. Excuse me, let me praise me, God. I'm overwhelmed with joy for Jesus. I love the man from Calvary. I love the man from Galilee. Listen to me. Jesus sweeter than my wife. Jesus sweeter than my children them. Jesus sweeter than everything else in this world. Can you feel the sweetness, somebody? Can you feel the sweetness? Him sweet can't done him sweet. Woo! Oh, in the... Power! Power! Woo, Jesus, of the Lamb, say,
la baba shaya. Hey, Holy Ghost.
Praise the name of the Lord Jesus. I'm excited. Amen. Praise be to God. This is one pastor we're excited about Jesus. I can't take the cold thing and I can't take the dead thing. Amen. Me born in a fire. Me grew up in a fire. Me coming from the old school, the old time Pentecost, the old time, you know, on the day of Pentecost, old thing. At that when me come out, at that me come up under. So praise God, me not used to the lukewarm business, me not used to the coal up business. Praise be to God, amen. Fire for your spit all the way. I cannot get tired of the power of Jesus Christ. I cannot get tired of the blood, of the fire of God, of the Holy Ghost rocking the old body. Praise the name of the Lord Jesus, because God has been too good to me. Even when things now go on good, me still have a shout, I still have a praise. Do you have a praise today, somebody? Do you have a worship? Do you have a hallelujah? Do you have a thank you, Jesus? Shanda Rabahaya. Glory be to God in the highest.
Peter.
Amen. Right at this time, praise be to God. I'm going to go into prayer. I'm going to go into the word. Amen. Praise be to God. Because there's a word for somebody today. Praise God, last night, amen. Let me greet the Spirit of God. Let me greetings to you all. Praise be to God, Evangelist, amen. Brown, amen, brother, amen. Douglas, praise be to God, amen. Praise be to God, Sylvia, God bless you, amen. Lloyd Leslie, my brother, that's my blood brother. God bless you, brother Lloyd Leslie, amen. Praise the name of the Lord Jesus. God bless you all, everybody who is watching. Amen. Tuning in. Share this broadcast. Praise be to God. Let somebody get the sweetness of the worship. Also, and the word is very important. Praise be to God. Greetings to you all. Greetings to my heavenly Father, Jesus Christ, who is the keeper of my soul. Blessed be the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. God has been good to me. I cannot complain. Last night I was on Zoom. Praise the name of the Lord Jesus. Amen. As you know that we're having a week of prayer meeting and fasting. Amen. Praise God. Every night at 7 p.m. we have prayer meeting and deliverance service on Zoom. Amen. I put it up on my page also. I put the post up on my page so you can go on my page and look and you see it. You can share it too. That other people can join in. Amen. The prayer increasing every night. The anointing increasing every night. The glory of God is increasing. The blessings of the Lord is flowing. Praise be to God. We come powered up. We come fired up. Amen. I've seen, praise God, God has been doing great things. Amen. Praise God. People have been delivered, set free from demonic forces. Amen. From all kind of things that is not of God. Amen. We are blessing God because of his love, because of his goodness, because of his care, and because of his mercy. Amen. I've seen the Lord work. That's why in Acts, praise be to God, the disciples, when they were trying to shut them up, the apostles said, amen, if it seems right in the sight of you are God, amen, you be the judge. But we cannot both speak the things that we have seen and heard. And because of the things that I've seen Jesus do in my lifetime, amen, majority of my life in Christendom, amen, and I've seen miracles, I've seen healing, amen, take place with me. God, I'm a living witness. My children, them, is a living witness. My marriage is a living witness. The church that I pastor, I've seen many things happen. Amen. Church that I come up under, amen, I've seen great things happen where God is concerned. I cannot both speak the things that I've seen and heard and read in the book. Praise God. Jesus is alive and well, and Jesus is real, people of God. So I'm sending an invitation openly, amen, for you to, amen, can join in also tonight also. The link is the same link. Praise be to God. It don't change. Nothing changed. Praise God. It's the same link. I put it up on my page this morning again so that you can click the link and join in. Just read what you see on it. Click the link and join in when 7 p.m. Amen. And you entered into our prayer. I'll let you in. Praise be to God. And you can be a part of our prayer and deliverance service on Zoom. Praise the name of the Lord Jesus. It's going on real good. And God has been doing some tremendous things. Amen. And we're off. We are glad. Praise the name of the Lord Jesus. I cannot sit easy. Amen. Praise God. I'm seeking souls for the kingdom. You hear me, somebody? I said I'm seeking souls for the kingdom. I'm hungry for souls. Listen to me. Satan is like a roaring lion seeking who he can devour. The Bible said him come to kill, steal, and destroy. Listen to me. Me is like a roaring lion seeking souls, not to devour, but seeking souls. Praise be to God. Amen. For the kingdom of Jesus Christ. Me is like a lion today. I seek souls, not to destroy them, not to deceive them. Amen. But amen for their soul to be saved and for them to make heaven their home in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen. So, amen. I want you to join in with me and help me, praise God. Help me get the word across. Amen. Every day of our life, we have to tell people to repent. Tell people to serve Jesus. Tell people to get God in their soul. Amen. Let me breathe a word of prayer. Father, in the name of Jesus, as I start this broadcast, God Almighty, thank you for the worship and everything. Thank you for the people that are viewing and the more people that will come on. Those that don't click, praise be to God, but they are looking, praise God, from a distance and they are hearing what's going on, whether they are at work, at school. Amen. Praise God. Wherever they are in their home, praise God, on their computer, phone, we thank you for them, Lord Jesus. Amen. And I pray in the name of Jesus Christ that you will shower me with a fresh anointing for this hour. Amen. For this same reason you call me. Amen. Praise God, to be a minister of the gospel, to preach the word of God to the poor. Amen. And to the rich and the famous and to everybody. Lord God Almighty, the celebrities, everybody under the hearing of my voice. Praise the name of the Lord Jesus. I pray, God, that the gospel will reach them, amen, and change them in the name of Jesus. Father, today we don't come with gossip, but we come with the gospel, because the gospel is what makes a difference. Amen. My former pastor and prophet, amen, Bishop Luther Martin Allison, always said, is either the gospel put a spell off you, amen, put a spell on you and take a spell off you. Praise the name of the Lord. Today I need a spell to come off the people, the spell of witch. And God Almighty, I want the gospel to put a spell on the people, amen, so that they hook to Jesus Christ, amen, so that they can connect to the full power, the raw power, the raw anointing of Jesus Christ. Blessed today and sanctified, we bind every witch and warlocks, amen, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Everything that is on this line, God, that is viewing, because God, we know it's a witch and wizard tune into, Lord God, because they want to see where I go on, Lord God, and try with them voodoo and them marine witchcraft and all kind of dirty stuff. But God Almighty, we cramp their power. We render them powerless. We bind them up. Oh, God Almighty. Hallelujah. Except they repent, God, let them perish. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Father, we send repentance. Hallelujah to the Lamb of God. Bless, I pray. Bless the word again. In Jesus' name. Amen. Blessed be the name of the Lord. God bless you, viewers. Amen. Praise be to God. God is excellent. God is wonderful. God is marvelous. Amen. He's so kind and loving. Amen. Praise the name of the Lord Jesus. And I have, amen, a scripture here that I'm going to read. Amen. Praise God, from Romans 1. Amen. From Romans 1. Amen. Praise be to God. And I'm going to jump a little bit into, amen, Jeremiah. Amen. Praise God. Chapter 5. Praise the name of the Lord Jesus. Amen. Amen. I'm getting busy. Praise the name of the Lord Jesus. Amen. Romans 1 from verse 1. Amen. Praise the name of the Lord Jesus. It said, Paul, a servant of Jesus Christ, called to be an apostle, separated unto the gospel of God. This is what God has done to us. Which he had promised afore by his prophets in the holy scriptures. Praise be to God. It was prophesied before. Concerning his son Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. Praise God. Which was made of the seed of David. Praise the name of the Lord Jesus. Made of the seed of David according to the flesh. Amen. And declared to be the Son of God with power. Jesus was declared to be the Son of God with power according to the Spirit of holiness. According to the Spirit of holiness. And every one of us must have the Spirit of holiness. Praise the name of the Lord Jesus. There's no other way about it. Amen. Praise God. If it's not the Spirit of holiness you have, then you have the Spirit of unholiness. But we must possess one of these spirits. It's either the Spirit of holiness or the Spirit of unholiness. Jesus declared to be the Son of God. Amen. With power. Blessed be the name of Jesus. Amen. Praise be God. According to the Spirit of holiness. And I declare and I claim the Spirit of holiness. Praise the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. God bless you. Amen, Sister Terry and Bachelor, Prophetess Priscilla. God bless you. Amen. Praise be to God. By the resurrection from the dead. Praise the name of the Lord Jesus. By whom we have received grace and apostleship. Amen. For obedience to the faith among all nations. For his name. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Among whom are he also the call of Jesus Christ. Amen. Praise be to God. So we were called by Jesus Christ. Praise the name of the Lord Jesus. And Jesus is still calling people today. Jesus is still looking for people today. Amen. To spread the gospel. It's not time to sit down. We were called. Amen. The Bible said Paul was separated unto the gospel. We all are called and chosen and separated unto the gospel. Praise the name of the Lord. And when Jesus call you and choose you and separate you unto his work. Amen. Praise God. You cannot get yourself entangled and get yourself mixed up back in things. Praise be to God. In the dead works things. Praise be to God. You have to reject those things. Praise be to God. Amen. We have to now start to deny ourselves. Praise be to God and take up our cross and follow Jesus. Jesus said, if any man will come after me, let him now deny himself. You got to and deny your life, deny your family, deny everything. Praise be to God and focus on Jesus. Amen. Everybody come after Jesus and Jesus' work come first because the king business require is. Can I get a amen, somebody? Amen. And if you don't want to give one amen, I have my own. Praise the Lord. Amen. Blessed be the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. To all that be in Rome, beloved of God, called to be saints, grace to you and peace from God our Father and the Lord Jesus Christ. Praise God. First, I thank my God through Jesus Christ for you all that your faith is spoken of throughout the whole world. For God is my witness, whom I serve with my spirit in the gospel of his Son, that without ceasing I make mention of you always in my prayers. Without ceasing, make mention always of one another. Make mention of your pastor. Make mention of your brothers and sisters. It doesn't matter what. Listen, my people of God. This is why we cannot have no animosity against one another. Because at all time, every time you go down to pray, make mention of your brother and your sister in the church. And some of us in church, we can't take the sister, we can't take the brother, we can't take the pastor, we can't take his wife, we can't take, amen, the husband, or we can't take the deacon or the evangelist or the missionary. Praise the name of the Lord. Something is radically wrong. We have to pray and say, God, make me can't take him. God, make me can't take her. God, let me can't.